Hello everyone, Dark Carby 14 here, welcome to our Chocobo GP. Alright, so the Panthers traded up to number one. I'm gonna Ryan Mains actually a little bit. Doing the Carbuncle series. But yeah, so that was a big trade. The Panthers go out to the corner. Gotta think the Cardinals are gonna trade down too. So that's one of those ones where I have to go. Cards are trading down. Seattle probably takes the land. Detroit, I don't know what they're gonna do. It sounds like they want to trade for Jalen Ramsey. Which wouldn't be the worst thing. You get a top rank player. Okay, that one I can deal with. And you get hit by that, I'll take it. But yeah, I think Arizona will probably trade down. Chicago is going to probably take a defender at the lower line, and then probably a defensive line. take Smart Rest.
Yeah.
Colts are gonna frickin' upgrade with what money? The Colts are too broke. The Colts are broke. Oh, that's it? Okay. Anyway, so last place is Rumble with 23. Claire is 7 with 25. Odin is 6 with 30. Squall and Titan tied for 4th. 5th with 40. World 3rd with 43. Ultra 7. Glenn and I have the perfect 80. I still see how the Colts are going to... The Colts are a trade back candidate, honestly. They need to get an offensive line. Oh yeah, that's right, the season's ending. I forgot. Alright. And I guess with that, this has been Dark Carbon 14. See you next time on Chocobo GP.